In just hours, former Seminole County tax collector Joel Greenberg will be back in federal court ahead of his sentencing. Greenberg pleaded guilty to a number of federal charges last year, including sex trafficking. Today's hearing will focus on sentencing guidelines. Greenberg's attorney have argued for leniency since he's been cooperating with other criminal cases. Originally, Greenberg was facing a minimum of 12 years in prison. He's set to be sentenced tomorrow morning at 9:30.